Slepyshev across the blue line. Sets a shot and scores. His first National Hockey League goal makes it 1-0 for Edmonton.
Let's go back a minute 51 ago as the game starts. This is how this game could have swung early in the direction of the Carolina Hurricanes. Brian Nugent-Hopkins loses Jordan Staal. Jordan Staal gets a dynamite chance, and this one goes off the post right there. And now the Oilers are able to settle down, and Anton Slepyshev in the lineup for snaps the shot. Talked about with John McCullough what they want from Anton Slepyshev. I'd say